Hello students, you must be fit and fine at your homes. Today we will learn about chapter 5, that is Thar, Desert of India. Please watch the video carefully.
Students, let us study about Thar, the desert of India. Thar Desert is located to the west of the Aravali Range in Rajasthan. There is very low rainfall in the desert throughout the year, so we find dunes of sand all around. Some deserts in the world are not hot and sandy. They are cold and rocky, like Gobi Desert and Ladakh Desert. The Thar Desert is named after the district Thar Parkar in Sindh state. Thar means desert and Parkar means on the Thar side. In Rajasthan, Aravali Range is parallel to the monsoon winds, so it cannot help to produce rain, and due to lack of rain, this area became a desert. The sand in the desert becomes hot very quickly due to heat of sun during day and gets cold at night. So the days are hot and nights are cold in the desert. Some part of the Thar Desert are rocky and all other parts have plenty of sand. The sand moves from one place to the other place with winds. The hot winds called Lu blow here in summer. In desert, somewhere shrubs, thorny plants and grass grows due to lack of water. Thorny trees like kikar, cactus, babool, and dates are the main vegetation here. Small bushes grow here in the rainy season. A piece of fertile land in deserts where water and trees are found is called oasis. The people here rear animals like cows, buffaloes, sheep, goats and camels. After October, the shepherds move to nearby states in search of animal feed. The camel is the main animal here. A camel can live for many days without drinking water. The camel is the main source of transport in desert. Thus, it is called the ship of the desert. It is used for plowing the fields too. The colorful blankets called pattu are made from camel wool. A wandering tribe in Thar is called Kalbelia. Most of the men of this tribe do snake charming. The women in this tribe wear black clothes and perform beautiful snake dance. Students, let us study about some more interesting facts of desert.
Students, you must have understood the chapter. Now, important points of chapter are being shown to you for revising. Please read carefully and write them in your notebook. Now, students, you are being shown video about how people live in deserts, what they produce, how they arrange for water. Please watch attentively.
Rain crops in Rajasthan. Farming is done in the rainy season in Thar Desert. So most of the crops are sown here in the month of June, July and harvested in September, October. In which maize, millet, peanuts, tilth are the main crops. Millet is mainly used in Rajasthan for food. You must be thinking how people live there. Where do they get water from? There are wells over here for water, and these wells the water is found at a great depth. The main problem is that the water is salty. People come from very far off places to fill water from the wells where the sweet water is found. Women have to work very hard to bring drinking water. The people of desert use every drop of water. They do not waste the water received from the rain. They store the water in the underground cemented tanks. They spend this water very carefully throughout the year. Rajasthan is traditionally divided into two parts. One is where the Palar water is found, which is the water from rain. And second, where the Walker water is found, which is the water obtained from an underground source. Drinking water pots, water storage tanks, and their lids are decorated very well here. The people of Thar have used every drop of water very wisely. They don't waste the water. Since 1980, after the building of the Rajasthan Canal, the people here have got water for drinking and irrigation easily. Look at the map. This canal originates from Harike Dam in Punjab. This is known as Indira Gandhi Canal nowadays. Now the wheat crops is also cultivated in Rajasthan due to irrigation facility from this canal. Now students, you know how beautiful and incredible is Rajasthan and its life. So enjoy the lesson and learn this.
So students, how are you feeling on learning about the lives of people living in deserts? Now you are being shown key points of the chapter to read. Please read them carefully and note down in your notebook. You all must have enjoyed the concept of learn with fun. All facts of the chapter are being shown to you in the form of attractive videos. Now it's the time to test your knowledge. Some worksheets are being shown to you. Please do all these in your notebook and show to your teachers when school reopen. Remain safe. Enjoy studies. Okay, bye bye students.